Did you ever notice how in the Bible, whenever God needed to punish someone, or make an example, or whenever God needed a killing, he sent an angel? Did you ever wonder what a creature like that must be like? A whole existence spent praising your God for always one wing dipped in blood. Would you ever really want to see an angel?
Sometimes something else comes along and gives us just the right nudge. And I don't think they were after me.